And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Mass Effect 3. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. Okay. And there's the power. Yeah.
It's dead, people.
And in case you've just tuned in, we are in a bit of a boss stage where you just destroy a lot of things. It's not very difficult at all to do. All you need to do is the Singularity and Warp combo, and that's it, you're pretty much good to go. Apart from that, you just have to watch out for the Ravager, which is somewhere around here, there we go. But if you like me, just burn it to dust, that's it. And you're pretty much fine. Get up to Node and destroy it. Look around, see if there's any items to pick up. Nope.
Shepard, over here.
I think I moved too fast. Maybe. That's okay.
Stay focused.
Oops. Oh, that was kind of too fast, wasn't it? That's a bit too far for me. Lift grenade. Which actually is quite impressive to see in action. Biotic explosion! Oh, missed. Overloaded. Dead. Kind of need to target the barrier engine. There we go. Then the barrier just cuts down significantly from that. Excuse me, just trying to really toast you up. Perfect. Float for me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where's you?
We gotta get past these barriers.
Where are we? Okay. Oh, we're back. Oh, okay, yeah. I can do that. I was rushing quite a lot there, but I was a bit carried away. Getting killed by one of those little tiny things as well. It's pretty disturbing. Oops. Yeah, Singularity doesn't work on enemies that actually have armor. You have to use them on enemies that, like cannibals, basically. So what you can do is try to, damn it. As soon as the arrow can recharge mode. No, the last one loses its charge anyway. Okay. Oh! Oh crap. Oh my god, it happened again. Okay, I gotta rush. Rush, 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 rush. It's more fun rushing.
We gotta get past these barriers.
Wait for it. Okay, let's go again. Oops. I like them extra crispy. So, lift them up. Biotic explode. Oh god. Well, that didn't work, but he ended up right in front of us for some reason. Overload doesn't work on Ravagers. Apparently. Doesn't mean you can't make him extra crispy. Get up! You might have noticed just then that when the computer uses Singularity, it actually is instant activation. It's not meant to be. Oh, don't stand in there, crap.
Shepard, more of them!
Stay focused!
No, I actually need to change to rifle to straight air doomsday machine, so to speak. Oh, in case you're wondering why I'm using warp, it just really is quite effective against enemies. Throw grenade. Because basically with warp, it destroys their armor and also kind of slows them down and gives you a bit more of an edge. We're good, yeah. Firestorm weapon. Another nerd.
Keep it up, people.
Get up. I don't know if that'll be in range. Oh yeah. Oops. Guess that is kind of far away, isn't it? I think maybe I was asking for a bit much there. Oops. Go through walls. Pretty much cheating, huh? Alright. Okay. You guys get up. And assist me. Oh crap. Please don't let me die here. Ah. Hey buddy, this is for you. Oh god, he's that close to me, was he? He got stuck in singularity as well. Excellent.
They will be back. Whatever you're doing, do it fast.
Copy that.
Okay.
We
it's Arachni.
Goddess.
Does anyone feel like watching Independence Day now?
What are you?
A corruption. A monster.
That's basically a Rachni queen
How
that's been corrupted.
I destroyed the
by
last Rachni queen.
The,
I am not queen. Not
Reaper.
Rachni. Alone. A monster shaped to make hollow children. Empty children that obey.
The Reapers must have created this thing as a breeder for their Rachni army.
Yep, here's the random idea that they just decided to throw in.
I am free. Cannot hear me.
So, Rachni are gonna return basically, but we all know how dangerous these guys are, so.
You were created by the Reapers to destroy us.
Yes, you were.
No, I am not a weapon for the machines. I would destroy them, fight them. They made my children slaves. The children will destroy us. All of us.
Hmm.
Commander, there's a lot of movement out here.
Copy that, Dag. Can you control your children?
No. No. They only scream. We'll all suffer.
Aww.
If I create new children, maybe they could listen.
Shepard, I don't know what you're thinking, but this can't continue.
Don't be like that. Why not?
Come, release me.
It's not very fair at all.
We'll destroy the machines. Release me.
Commander, we got hostiles. If we stay here, all our company dies.
Okay. Your choices are: let them die. Let the Krogan die, or let the Rachni die. Let the Krogan die, let the Rachni die. In this specific case, I would actually prefer to let the Rachni live, mainly because I'd prefer to have more allies rather than more loyal allies, if that makes a sense. So, help us survive.
Change of plans. Arlac Company buys her time to escape. Dag, get back here and lead us out!
Commander, I'm leaving my team and falling back!
Okay, here we go.
I hope you're right about this.
I hope so too.
That's an order. She's too valuable an asset to lose.
Asset is the primary word there. I'll be back in 1 second. Single shot, instant kill, guaranteed to work. No, that shouldn't work.
The shuttle's down that path. I'll hold them off. Go, Commander!
In case you're wondering, regardless of what you choose, he stays back to defend anyway, so...
Time to die.
Four of them. Can one Krogan take him out? Close range of shotguns? Yes. One down already. Armor didn't protect him very well. Good one.
Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Going to be an interesting conversation.
Rachni situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. Making an ally out of that Rachni surrogate was a risky move. We need all the help we can get, but I have some serious doubts on this one.
Noted, sir.
But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Shepard, your report says you made a deal with the Rachni.
We did.
And not even Rachni, but some hacked together Reaper monster. You were sent to destroy them.
You're a jerk.
I'm using whatever I can to win this war, Reeve. I make hard choices that scare politicians. Politicians like you.
You dare.
I do. Are we done here?
Could be.
We have long memories, Shepard. The deaths of so many Krogan to save this abomination. It will be remembered.
I bet it will be.
Understood.
Let's Jerk. Hope the matter is finished now. I see that the speaker of Aralak Company did not survive.
He died making sure we made it out of there.
His sacrifice will be noted. So it was a Krogan that got you out of there.
Mm-hmm.
A real Krogan, yes.
Make fun of him like that.
I should return to my duties now.
You do that.
Yeah, get the fuck out.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Good.
Uh-huh. You never told me where you'd be getting that tissue from.
The cure's ready?
No, still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
You infected them before.
You infected them with a disease easy enough. Is the cure that different?
No. Keeping modalities similar when possible. Easiest way to develop cure rapidly. Groundwater? No, too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne, unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. also used by Turian.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
Did it?
You're lucky it worked.
Or did it start it? They're both as bad as each other.
If you infect an entire population, that's the way to do it.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector. Then you Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
The Solarian's smarter than I thought. This could work.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in medbay with Eve until then.
Huh.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Anderson, huh? We could talk to him, I guess. Is it this way, is it? Kind of forgotten which way it is. Crap. Now this leads back to the war room, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Alliance funding. Let's just see how everything went, actually. Where's the, there we go. War terminal. Krogan. Not that useful. Okay, well, that's not very good. Maybe we should have got Krogans a bit more on our side, but, what you can really do about that per se, and, oh, yeah, that's right. Haven't played this for a while, so basically you can see that the enemy is just re-approaching. I'll play a bit more next time, and you can see what it's like when you, do a whole bunch of multiplayer first, then play it. Let's see what Anderson says.
Shepard, so I imagine by now you've wiped the galaxy clean of Reapers and we can all come up for air?
Not quite. There have been a few complications.
Aren't complications? Always? Hackett filled me in on the Crucible.
Huh.
Sounds like you've got some knots to untangle.
Well, I'm just glad I could take care of one of them for you. I gather you and Kaylee Sanders were close?
I owe you for that one, Shepard. Kaylee and I met almost 20 years ago. She and I were...
Family.
More than close.
She misses you.
I miss her. End of the world has a way of reminding you what you forgot to do. Maybe when the war's over, Kaylee and I will do something about that.
You'll see her soon.
I can hope. But you've got a bigger problem right now. Like a galaxy full of scared bureaucrats.
I don't know how you deal with all the politics. It's a pain in the ass.
I hear you. But the more they complain, the more you know you're accomplishing something.
What about you? What's happening on Earth?
I'll spare you the details. But let's just say a lot of cities around the world have stopped checking in.
That bad?
You and I knew what we were in for, but everyone else? I don't think the shock's worn off yet.
Are you safe?
That changes by the hour. I caught a shuttle EVAC out of Vancouver, and now we're running from foxhole to foxhole just trying to stay alive.
What about the Reapers?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Hell, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we can do is organize the resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody knows what's at stake.
Nothing but a soldier like losing their home.
Trying to take it back makes an even better one. You take care, Shepard.
You too, sir.
We'll talk again soon. Anderson out.
Okay. And I think we were just, Paragon points for that? Or reputation points, that's different. No, that's Paragon. Definitely Paragon. Okay. Let's just get back to the main area. Doesn't seem like much else has changed, huh? We'll just talk to the secretary, for lack of a better words. Zap. And that will finish the episode.
You know, my lab studied the Rachni.
No one cares. Alright. We will finish up here. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. As per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?